Bach Around the Clock is made possible in part by Total Care Dental of Madison. More information at tcdmadison.com.
Hi, I'm Steve Kurr. I'm on the board of Bach Around the Clock. And right now I'm in my natural habitat, which is the orchestra room at Middleton High School, where I've been the teacher for 22 years. At the beginning of every Bach Around the Clock virtual segment, you hear a string quartet performing the last few measures of the Brandenburg Concerto No. 3. Today, instead of four musicians, you're going to hear 40. And instead of the last few measures, you're going to hear the entire concerto. Our high school orchestra performed this 2 weeks ago at a concert with the Luther Symphony Orchestra and played it without conductor. And instead, we used student leader Ethan Ewer, who also played the cadenza on the second movement.